Kristen Mitchell and this is McKenna Lucas, and we decided to do the Corny Joke Challenge with the other teachers. So here's what we're doing.
So we went around and asked two teachers from each grade to say one corny joke to each other, and you were very corny.
Hey, Mrs. Britt.
Hey, what?
Why is Corn such a good listener?
Because he's got a lot of ears.
You're close. He's all ears.
Hey, Mrs. Payne.
Yes.
What do you call cheese that isn't yours?
I don't know.
Nacho cheese! Good one!
What do you call a bear with no teeth?
A gummy bear!
How do penguins build their homes? They glue it together.
Okay, this is a corny joke, right?
Yeah.
That's the skit? Okay, don't you guys answer. What's brown and sits in the woods? Winnie's poo.
Bread that doesn't taste good.
I don't know what.
Crummy.
How do you make a tissue dance?
Put a boogie in it.
Okay, so why did the mushroom go to the party?
I don't know why.
Because he was a fun guy.
I don't know.
It's jalapeno business!
Hey, Mr. Fruit.
Yes?
Why didn't the toilet paper cross the road?
I don't know. Why didn't the toilet paper cross over the road?
It got stuck in a crack.
Oh my gosh! Hey, what do you call a seagull flying over a bay?
I don't know. What do you call a seagull flying over a bay?
A bagel!